these last three games are going to be really vital for this club to stay in the division.
Well, it's do or die almost, isn't it? We're at that point now where they can't afford any slip-ups. They certainly can't afford to continue playing the way that they have been.
Now Johnson.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
It's a neat pass. Goes out wide again. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Vivaio. Alves.
Put in from the wide area. And the goalkeeper reached for it, but he didn't have to reach at full stretch.
Made a bit of a meal of it there.
It will be a corner.
And here comes the corner. Well, the play is broken down now.
Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Now Johnson.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but he has carried on, so I think it's unlikely that it'll force him off.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update.
The shot's up! Shot blocked here.
He's got that well out of harm's way.
Munoz delivered into the box. It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Well, he swung his foot at it, and he's good at these one-touch finishes, and that was as sweet as a nut.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball, kept his head over it, and a lovely connection.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Hazard.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Alves.
Delivery to the far post.
He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner. In goes the corner.
And they get it away.
He's coming. Oh, he's through.
Saw the goal and went for it. Oh, that's such a classy goal.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I mean, it drives me mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side. So fair play to him for doing that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Into the attacking third. And they've cut it out. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go. Alves. And that's good play by the defender. Because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Test of his control now.
Vidic. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Hamsik.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. In with a chance. Up to... And now the shot!
Whelan. Now this looks promising.
Shots on here.
Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, that's good defending. Munoz challenges for the ball. On to Gerrard. Itzo. Whipped in from the wide area. It goes out wide again. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Corner swung in. In goes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Attacking now. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here, and you can just see...
To get back in the game. Wonderful finish.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Off we go again. 2-1. To Johnson. Itzo. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Attacking well here. He's got his shot off now. Good work from the keeper. Well, they've got a corner. Corner's taken. Very good distance to the clearance. Gerrard with the ball. Munoz. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
3 minutes.
Onitsugu. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Put away, but not out of harm's way. But it clears the danger. Whelan. Well, he's thrown possession away. Well, the referee... So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Good vision. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Cleared away by the defender. Sandu. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. They spread it out wide here. Going for goal! Corner. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Hazard. stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Munoz. Ali. There was good progress with this attack. Divayo. Well, he's got support here.
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Ali. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Lee. A return ball. Vidic. Johnson. And here they are on the attack. It's a good cross. Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. And it's out of play. Murusugu anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And it's Lampard. Ali. Hazard. Here's a chance to attack. Here's a chance!
The kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Corner coming up. Corner played in.
And they get it away.
It's a neat pass.
Gets his cross in. Got time to set the sights here. Out in front of goal. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Goal kick to come. Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it. On his toes.
To level it up now. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
The game restarts at 2-2. Free kick. Munoz. On the attack here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And Johnson. And that's good support as they build this attack. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Delivered into the box. Shots on here. Time for another corner. Not really away, poor clearance. And now the shot! Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Hazard. Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Here's Gerrard. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Looking for teammates in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Attacking now. Ali. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here. Goalkeeper opts to punch. Gerrard with the ball. And Johnson. Now this looks promising.
Needs to stay cool now.
Comes in with a tackle. Delivery to the far post.
Well, they're in front, and time is on their side as well as the scoreline.
I think we've just seen the winning goal, Martin, there.
Oh, they have taken the lead here. That's amazing. No one's given them a chance, really.
No, they've hung in there in this match, and fair play to them. They've taken the one chance, one of the few chances that they had.
Free kick given. Lee. Itzo.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
What a good interception. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Marcel.
He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Still pressing for this equalising goal. They forced a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Punched away by the goalkeeper. The official has indicated three more minutes.
Of 3 minutes of added time.
Marcel. Running out of time. They could still... It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well, you can see the sadness around the stadium. It's a tough result to take. Worse still, the relegation.